The Teflon pan on the left was cleaned with hot water and a kitchen towel. The Teflon pan on the right was cleaned with a Chux Super Scrub. Chux Super Scrub, because today's food shouldn't taste like yesterday's.